God's sake, your boxes with legs. It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer. Warmer. Boiling hot. Okay, colder. Colder. Ice cold. You're arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button. Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour. Solve it.
We're on our way up, 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 up.
Great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go.
Great. More tests.
You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh man alive, nothing feels better. It's just, I've got a test. So you're gonna test, and I'm gonna watch, and everything is gonna be just fine.
Warning, core overheating, nuclear meltdown imminent.
I think we're in trouble.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice. Oh yes. Oh, well done. Oh, that's tremendous.
Did you say that was difficult? Is he lying to me?
Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? Same one. And I can just, like, watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds much easier.
Okay. I see what you want now.
And nothing. All right, can't blame me for trying. Okay, oops. New tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go. Good, I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely, not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
That's brand new. Let's try that again. Oh, maybe that way. Nope, try again. Oh, that way. Okay, and you're going in here, sir. Which... figure out now. Where is that little guy? Hey, get back here.
Go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you.
He's getting tired.
So the bad news is the tests are my tests now, so they can kill us. The good news is, well, none so far, to be honest. I'll get back to you on that.
Yeah, made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite.
See what happens. So once I fall out of this, you want the blue one to go there. Why? Now I'm gonna die. Can I go back? No. I have to stay.
smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite. Okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, all right? You just need...
That's why I can't help you solve the tests.
Never mind. Solve it yourself. You're on your own.
Sucks. So blue.
I found a sealed off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out, good as new.
Skeletons, right? I guess I did stockpile some tests. Just as mementos, though.
And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless.
Okay, blue. probably should have rode up with it, eh?
Disappointed.
Oh no, it's happening sooner than I expected. I'm sure we'll be fine.
Yeah, we're doing pretty good there, Sock.
Probably nothing. Keep testing while I look for a way out.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, all right? Fatty, adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents.
And
what?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also, work with me. Nothing. But, some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron! Just do the test. Just do the test.
Oh, yes. No. Reverse.
Such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I might have pushed that moron thing
I think I'm solving these tests, am I not? Wheatley Laboratories. I don't hear it.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finished the last one. Just now, the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
Uh-oh, not good.
Oh, no, he's playing classical music.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned.
No!
So that's just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now, the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not. Close. Okay. How do I get...
Well, I don't know how much is left. I'm getting tired myself. If it's close, maybe.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finished the last one. Just now, the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
That is not quite right. I gotta drop that down. But how do I press that button?
Thank you.
I know. Try it one more time.
Oh, no, he's playing classical music.
If I don't get it this time, then I'll cut here and finish it tomorrow night.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
Maybe I get all the way up there and drop on there. No, that doesn't matter. Something. I want to at least try one more thing. I think I can get on top of one of these pipes. That's the only thing I can think of at this point.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
I just don't want to give up. Just really don't.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now, the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
Look, B, I hope you... Thanks, Sockman. I'm trying to figure it out. I'm hoping I can get something going here. No! Yeah.
Oh, sorry. I didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now, the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yeah.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books.
Thanks for hanging out, Sockman. Got me good.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now, the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not. Oops. Oh. Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing, just reading books.
So not a moron.
Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now, the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, dagged it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not. Just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Had a thought maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results.
It won't.
What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This is perfect. Bless
your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated. You can't hurt the big old god face.
Drop it, go over there, hit it. Yep.
If he's not getting his solution, Euphoria, we could be in a lot of trouble.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Had a thought maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results.
It won't.
What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This is perfect. Thank you, God. Thank you,
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing? Brainwave, I'm going to tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
Same method to fling me over there, right? heck? That laser gets cut.
solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell me before. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
I might have to stop there. Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor for all time's sake. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I let him keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, though. Just keep on testing.
Let's see.
Still nothing, let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift, it's out of service. Is it melted? Might as well
just melt it.
To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey anyway. And to your right, something huge, hurtling towards. Oh god, run! That's not supposed to be there! Are you alright back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait! Oh no, that's not helpful! I don't know why I thought that would help!
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it alright if I kill him?
Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There. Ding. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. When poking around for other test subjects, no luck there, everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something though, reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
Yeah. Losing energy pretty quick. My guess is that there's probably four levels left and some. So if I can't, if I fall again here, I'm just probably gonna. It doesn't quite seem right now, does it? Close to making that jump last time. Trickery. Oh, no, it was not. I gotta get the orange going so that I can jump to the portal. Okay. Then let's see, put that there, that there. Perfect. I'm gonna go back in here. Thank you.
You two are going to love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. You'll love it until it kills you, till you're dead.
Calm down.
All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but...
Yes, thanks. We get it. To your big surprise.
Three more chambers, he says.
Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry.
reverse. Reverse, reverse. I need one of those guys. I think that button does. Did. I didn't expect them to murder me right away.
Oh, sorry.
Is that white? Those guys out somehow. Too long, too short, too short. Okay. Wait till it gets up there. Then... Switch. Happens over here. Oh, way over there. Okay, so orange. Blue. Orange.
Oh, you solved it? Good. Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?